No Bears game today. Folks, you got nothing to do but drive.